the local train between Kahlville and Rotoslopia, Farnsworth is easily described as too big for his wheels, thinking he should only pull coaches and passenger and nothing else. He also thinks he shouldn't get up so early, claiming it's bad for his chug and that he's a refined engine. This attitude, as one would expect, is not well like among other Crotoonians, especially his shedmates in Kahlville. Just don't be around when he's seen Spencer, or you'll be in for a bumpy ride.